A warm welcome to you wherever you are watching around the globe to the AFC Asian Cup 2015. The moment of truth for Australia on and off the park, on the park at least, for Kuwait as well. The biggest ever football event to be held on these shores, and Australia expects this team to not only open proceedings but close them in 23 days' time. Corner to Loyal, but as is, there's the opening goal from Hussein Final. Melbourne is stunned. Kuwait take the lead through their defender. A corner whipped in low by Aziz Mashan, and Hussein Final stooped to conquer. Kuwait lead. Yeah. He's back in position for the throw, and then goes away from the goal. There's the goal! Tim Cahill, him again! Goals at three Asian Cups now, to go with goals at three World Cups, and Australia restore parity. It just had to be him, didn't it? Australia back in the groove somewhat. Franic to check and deliver. Great ball in, and what a header! And Australia lead by 2-1, and it is Massimo Luongo, one of the shortest players on the park, with the head. Socceroos 2-1. They're cooking up a storm here in the rain of Melbourne. Here's Cruz, down he goes, penalty! Going this way and that, leading them a merry dance before eventually firing it in. Oh, there it is! James Troisi has the fourth goal for Ange Postecoglou's team. And they're going to start with a win, the host nation. The hosts reverse the curse that has dogged home nations on opening night, a result that sets the tone, relieves some of the pressure, and will fuel expectations that the trophy may well stay on Australian soil.